Three dozen people, 15 of them children, forced out of their apartment building in Westwood. This was late last night because of carbon monoxide. As WLWT News 5's Andrew Setter shows us, firefighters discovered the problem before anybody got sick because they were in the right place at the right time.
Now I looked out front and I seen a fire truck sitting out here. And I heard him upstairs saying fire department.
People in this apartment building got a surprise last night.
I went up and talked to him. He said there was a gas leak in the building, that the CO levels were up or something like that.
They were run out of their apartments by carbon monoxide. Cincinnati firefighters got everyone out of the building and cleared out all the dangerous fumes.
They put a big fan right here in front of the door and I guess blew all the gas fumes out.
Firefighters happened to be in the right place at the right time. They were called to this building last night for somebody else with a medical problem that had nothing to do with carbon monoxide. They carry CO detectors with them. When they went into the building, they went off, alerting them to the problem. The source was the building's boiler. People who live in this building say they've gone without heat for the past couple weeks and that it only turned on yesterday. One woman who didn't want to show her face on TV said she's had to move her son out because it's been so cold.
It's a real issue. The most issue for me is that I have to have my son stay somewhere else until he gets this fixed. He's 3 years old, so he hasn't been able to stay here because of the temperature drops, and we haven't had any heat. I have to have him stay with family.
We tried to get in touch with the building's owner to talk about the residents' complaints, but haven't had any success. From Westwood, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.
In a situation like this, the city basically red tags the problem appliance, like the building's boiler in this case, and that means that it cannot be turned back on until it's been fixed and inspected so the problem doesn't happen again.